conceited with low self-esteem. She's a teenage dream if you hate yourself. Bright-dyed hair and obnoxious clothes, thinks communism is the way to go. She's a whore, a whore, a dime a dozen Jezebel. And felt so empowered by a movie made in Hollywood. It said to think she's someone's daughter, like a lamb to the slaughter. But honestly, I'd still hit if I could. See, 30 years old, but acts like she's 16. Likes to go to shows cause she's so fucking cool. Bright dyed hair, but dead inside. Plan B lifetime supply. She's a whore, a whore, gave head since middle school. Only pedophiles in denial. And felt so empowered by a movie made in Hollywood. It's sad to think she's someone's daughter, like a lamb to the slaughter. But honestly, I'd still hit if I could. She saw Ramona Flowers and felt so empowered.